Hi there. In this question, we are given this balanced equation for the burning of calcium in oxygen.